Good luck, everybody. This autographed jersey rip. Let's see what happens coming up here. And good luck. Let's see what we can get. Maybe we get a rookie. Maybe we get a Hall of Famer. Either way, it's going to be exciting. Somebody's going to hit something nice. Seven times through for each list. We'll stack the lists up side by side. Lucky number seven. That's the first list all finished. Now let's see who gets matched up with which teams. Seven times. Lucky number seven. All right, so I just put the teams in alphabetical order. Let's see what happens. Let's see what we can get. What's it going to be coming out of here? Gonna be jersey. It's a Jim Covert Beckett authenticated Hall of Fame 20. Is that what that says? Hall of Fame 20? Oh my gosh. Jim Covert with the number inscription. Beckett, the authentication. Nice. So I don't know much about him. He's a new Hall of Famer. Let me see. Let me see about him. I guess he was just inducted, if I'm reading that right. Hall of Fame, all 80s team. Let's see. Maybe it doesn't say inducted in 20. Maybe it says like inducted in some other year. It looked like inducted in 20. He was a tackle. 1980s Bears offensive tackle. So he is blocking for Walter Payton. He's Walter Payton's blocker. Walter Payton, alumni of the year. So what day, when was he inducted? That's what I want to know. When was he inducted? Was it the 19, was it 2020 or? It's true. So he's a brand new Hall of Famer. Well, it says Centennial Class of 2020. Yeah, that's right. So he had been nominated, but he finally got elected. So that's cool. He's a new Hall of Famer. So you won't see that inscription anyway on a lot of his autographs that he's ever signed. Just new autographs would have the Hall of Fame 2020 beside it. Class of 2020. So that's really cool. That's pretty cool. Anyway, big congratulations going out to the Bears owner in the box break. Just want to say congrats to Luke L. And way to go, man. You got this offensive tackle who blocked for Walter Payton and is just one of the legends of the game. The Beckett authentication. So we've got more jerseys. I linked up the new jersey. You can certainly, if you like that break, you can hop into the next one. I'm sure it won't be too long before we're ripping that. And I'm sure it won't be too long before we're into Trinity or the next Masterwork. So we have some great stuff around here that's going to be ripping. Super Jumbo Baseball is going to be ripping. So that's going to be happening. More Super Jumbo. Super Jumbo with 5 autographs coming out of the rip. Yeah, we're going to be in it to win it. In it to win it, everybody. And Bum Draft and some of our boxes coming up. Phoenix Football. William J.C. Jr., you're in the next Pop Art poster. Hope you hit big in the next Pop Art. Michael Weeks, you're in Star Wars Masterwork. Jose's in Super Jumbo. $15 left in Super Jumbo. Here's some links. Eight left in the upcoming Masterwork. It's quite an idea you have there, Jose. Quite an idea. Oh my gosh. All right, so yeah, we're gonna be breaking this box open. We got a lot of other great stuff coming up. Can't wait to see what happens. And hopefully we can pull one of these big high value sketch cards or one of the big autographs, one of the books. Okay, Stephen D. Stephen K. Take a D. We'll see how the randomizer treats us, man. We'll see how things work out, and it's going to be exciting. So we'll get ready for this thing and be ripping and hitting something nice. Here comes the random. All right.